10.
Parents at one Southwest Albuquerque elementary school say they are fed up and frustrated with budget cuts, cuts that are affecting their children's futures.
Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee is live at Navajo Elementary School with why parents organized a protest.
Doug, Shelley, a lot of angry parents came out today. They say they are speaking out against additional cuts to APS, cuts that they say are decreasing the quality of education for their children.
You lose programs, they can't bring you back.
Parents silently protested around Navajo Elementary School late Tuesday afternoon, passing out papers and asked for a solution from the Public Education Department, asking for education reform. Parents like Danielle Williams says she is hurt and saddened by the education system.
They're not doing what they're supposed to do at all. They're cutting the teachers' hands, they're tying the teachers' hands. They're not giving them the curriculum they need. Everything is already cut off.
Her daughter is supposed to be going to preschool next year at Navajo Elementary School. The federal funding for this Title I program was cut, a cut that she says runs deep, especially for her child's future.
They're going to say, well, this child is behind. This child is remedial. Well, I wonder why, because you cut a program that it was essential to have this program. Without this program, in my opinion, we cannot move forward.
APS administrators say they plan to apply for state funds to keep a pre-K class running at this school, but they won't know if they get the money until mid-June. Protesters say they're also rallying against possible cuts if a public education department audit finds that schools cooked the books to get more money. Now, PED says they fought to keep administrative cuts down to 1.5% for this budget, and they also want to add that they've increased the state's spending for education by $56 million over last year. In Southwest Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT Action 7 News.
PED plans to release its audit report by tomorrow.